Great news! Fresh 1.5 was just released. Fresh is a modern full-stack web framework that uses server-side rendering, islands, and sends zero JavaScript to the client by default, making it a performant, easy solution to get perfect page speed scores. This release contains a brand new approach to client-side navigation called partials. Using HTML attributes, you can configure your Fresh apps to replace HTML in already loaded pages using server-rendered markup and without fully reloading the page. This makes your app feel much more responsive and prevents losing state in your client-side island components across page turns. Client-side navigation is a tricky thing to get right in web development. It usually requires a lot of boilerplate and a new data loading strategy. For Fresh, we wanted to solve this in a way that doesn't require developers to change how they build apps, so you can easily mark areas in your page that change your navigation and Fresh will take care of the rest. To make this work, add the new client nav attribute to a container element and make any links below that node opt-in to client-side navigation and partials. Then, wrap the main content area in a partial component. That's it! We can optimize this pattern even further by opting in into more granular partial modifications with the fpartial attribute. Now, when the link is clicked, we'll navigate to docs routes as expected, but fetch the new content from partial's doc routes instead. This can be a slimmed down HTML page that only returns the main content and bypasses rendering the outer document. A neat aspect of partials is that a response can return as many partials as desired. This way, you can update multiple unrelated areas on your page in one single HTTP response. Another thing we always wanted to make easier is to style active links. Fresh already knows what the current URL is and can mark the active route automatically for you. With Fresh 1.5, we added the following two attributes to links: data current to mark the exact path and data ancestor to mark links partially matching the URL. In addition to smooth client-side navigation, Fresh now offers the ability to specify minimum browser versions you want to support through ES Build's target feature. On top of that, you can also analyze and inspect what modules are shipped to the browser for better troubleshooting and performance testing. You can check the description for a more detailed overview of Fresh 1.5, and until next time, thank you for watching.